Hey guys and gals, DJ's in here. I gotta go grab something here quick, and then we'll be going.
What are you grabbing? He's grabbing a phone charger. So his phone doesn't die.
Up my note 3 with the WWE soundtracks.
Your cam's not on, right?
No.
Okay.
I haven't been playing with cam for a few weeks since that thing with my green screen happened.
By the way, I've been hosting you every day.
Thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I can set up on your Twitch to just auto host just me. I'll just set up the note 3. Listen to the WWE music and change up my usual Animal Crossing set list. So, Gwen's now in boxes. Because yesterday, for those of you who saw last episode, she has to leave. And I gladly let her do so. Because last I checked, I'm an island representative slash mayor, not a dictator. So, although some could say I'm kind of a dictator with some particular dreamies who I never want to leave my island, I can tell them, no, you're staying. And you'll stay here for all eternity. Or may you rest in peace. By the way, happy birthday to The Undertaker. That's where I was going with that transition. 56 years old. Can you believe it? One of the greatest legends in all of sports entertainment ever live and perform. And no joke, he was on Hot Ones a while back. Or about a few months ago. And this dude went through all... He went through all the hot sauces. All of them. Without taking a single drink. He went and ate a whole wing with the last dab. The last dab. The hottest sauce. And I'm just like, how do you have such a high spice tolerance? It's like where we wimp out at that kind of shit. Sarah to say goodbye. Oh, wish her luck on her next big adventure. Should have stopped by for one last chat before she leaves. Maybe bring some tissues. And with that, I'll get back to work supporting you and your enjoyment on of our island. Fossils assess diverse sea creatures. Also, and talk to my neighbors. All goals I can do tonight. Yeah, so for those who are new to Animal Crossing, and this is like their first game in the series, well, in New Leaf, apparently, I think New Leaf on down, the sheep would actually just wear clothing as a scarf. Uh-oh, I think Margie came down with the plague. Time to get her some medicine. Hold on. I'm not even pushing the stick to the right. Oh, shit.
Bring Margie some medicine.
Getting it from... I got it.
Thank you.
Okay. That fixed it. Just had to unplug and replug it. I might have to do some controller surgery. Kabuki? Oh, wait, no. Drago. Today we are Nook Mile grinding today. Hold up. Did you just like give me something at random to give to someone? Oh, wait, he's crafting. Oh, wait, you give me a, Oh. Golden Arowana model. Fossils assessed. Let's search now for any. Who's passed out drunk on my beach yet again?
You need to log in as Trent and get, do that.
Gulliver always be coming on my island like John Cena. Wait, I need to do is the island wrap?
You don't have to.
And then tomorrow we'll be villager hunting. So I'm Nuckmile grinding right now. Seeming to miss Doc all the damn time. You better invite me over sometime soon, actually. Why didn't you ask me a time period to come? Come on. Let me get this fossil first. Dreams are weird. Yeah? They quite are. Whoa, hey babe, little factoid about one AEW star that ever liked, Rio. She became a pro wrestler at age 9.
Wow.
Talk about being a young buck. Damn. Didn't know there was a peewee division. Saying that it's like degrading, I'm just surprised that there is a kids division. Like, how does that work in Japan? Like, I know it's more of a Japanese thing than American, so I don't hear of many kids that age going into it. Speaking of Undertaker, and the song kicks on in my playlist. Oh, shoot. Clicked the wrong thing. I'm just waiting for Red to show up one of these days. Oh, damn. Yeah, I should time travel back a bit. Just for celebration purposes. Grab from the custom design portal, because I'm sure some peeps in the Animal Crossing community have probably came up with some creative ways of making the Undertaker's ring gear and entrance attire. Damn, that much for that many fossils. See, what I find really weird with Nintendo at the moment, with Animal Crossing, like, anytime they... The player base finds a duplication glitch and all that, right? And then they patch out and their claim is, oh, we want to protect the in-game economy. Last I checked, A, you don't have any real microtransactions in this, and two, this ain't an MMORPG. This is basically an equivalent to, like, Nintendo's version of The Sims, when you really get down to it. Oh, by the way, shout out to a really awesome YouTuber who actually created this cake IRL, Next Gen. Go check it out. She actually made the anniversary cake for Animal Crossing IRL. And it looks so good. Like, I want to make it myself. But let's just say here, I may be good at building computers, but I am shit when it comes to art. What the? Oh, hell no. Hell no. Uh-uh. Get over here. Okay, so we got the talk to neighbors, sell items, so now we just need to pop a balloon and dive for sea creatures. That's for that first row. So I heard every fourth and ninth minute. get these watered. Wonder what's with the balloon spots.
you do?
What's up, Zach?
Get you some water or tea or something.
Yeah, it's not tasting too good anymore.
Just water, okay?
Yeah.
Do you want strawberry or cherry limeade?
Cherry limeade.
That music is so obnoxious.
What?
I said that music is so obnoxious.
Hey, but it's keeping me awake, so... Music. It's a wrestling theme. My note 3 holds all the WWE, ECW, and AEW, and like all the best wrestling theme songs. For a butterfly. It's not your average monarch. Yeah, the puns have gotten worse. Shago was right.
And New Leaf, they were so good.
They were much better than New Leaf, and even then, like, he wasn't too...
What was your DIY in your bottle?
It was a gold arowana. Alright.
What's in the box? Bamboo shoot lamp. Ooh, I'll have to see if that sea slug is in the museum yet.
Pretty sure it is. A turban shell! It's totally turbular.
Anything really. What were you asking?
I was reading what it said on screen.
Oh.
I wasn't asking you nothing.
Oh, okay. This is another reason to have a turbo controller, guys. This whole mechanic. Hopefully we can find a scout. Yeah.
According to, can you hear me?
Yeah.
A firefly squid. Your museum doesn't have that yet.
I know. That's the other reason I'm doing this. Besides the Nook Miles, I'm getting to get for it.
I don't have that yet. You'll have to come on my island and catch a new one. According to the book, scallop is swimming pattern slow.
Okay.
Shadow size medium. And the
okay.
time is all day.
Okay.
And it's every month. It appears all year round. Oh, you just got a whelk. Remember, this has the creatures in it.
Okay. Okay, I guess I'm out of pocket space. Yep. Find what I can, and then sell the rest.
Jen posted a new mini brand video.
Ah.
So that's what I'm watching.
Oh yeah, speaking of next gen, I did actually shut her out this stream. Just because we watched the cake video last night.
It's next gen, not next.
Oh, next gen.
N-E-X-J-E-N.
Okay. But yeah,
she made an Animal Crossing cake.
Yeah, she basically made that anniversary cake IRL. Which...
it's way cool.
Yeah. Looks yummy, but... oh boy. Does gravity really screw with it?
Looks like it took a lot of time.
Yeah.
That that's all your museum didn't have yet.
Yep. Alright, let's see if Blathers will blather on about it. Firefly squid. I might interest you in a few fascinating facts about your firefly squid. Yes, please.
So you have the option for him to blather on now.
Yeah.
But it's only if you donate one thing at a time.
Yeah.
If you donate, like, multiple things, he won't do it.
Yeah, which kind of sucks.
It would just be way too much dialogue.
No, it would just be a huge queue.
That's what I mean.
But I wouldn't mind that, personally. Firefly squid is a wee migratory squid that barely reaches 3 inches in length. And though they usually live in deep water, they do venture to the coast to spawn. Like their firefly namesakes, these sparkling squid emit a blue bioluminescent glow. This glow may be used to threaten enemies, communicate with friends, or perhaps to lure food in. Truth be told, we do not know or sure why the firefly squid glows. We remain in the dark, as they say. And there you have
in
it.
In the dark.
Yeah.
No, they're already out.
Now to get those mob tickets and gather another 2 more for the village hunt for tomorrow's episode. And I also have to drop off.
Which, babe.
Yeah?
Tomorrow's episode I'll be in because I'm going to help with villager hunting.
Yeah, probably whenever she's got the control in her hands on my game, I end up with one of my favorites.
Because I got you Kabuki, I got you Julian, I got you Drago, I got you Margie.
Yep. I need Kiki.
You need the pretty
kitty. Or else I'm going to spend $10 on damn amiibo card. On just that one card. going to start the cycle again tomorrow. Or I might do some grinding tonight as Trent. And so that'll be the only break from playing as Jayne that we'll have. This will be villager hunting. And see if I can't get any more tickets. So, plus I need to give him back his vaulting pole and ladder. Besides, we had 6 Nook Mile tickets before. I went on those 2 supply runs. So. Well, I had 6 Nook Mile tickets before I went on those 2 supply runs, so I basically just got those back. Oh, right, I forget that sometimes. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Hold on. I'll read your message in a minute. Okay. Oh, hey, what's up, Tinder Kid? Okay, let me go set up a dodo code for you. I'm just Nook Mile grinding today, so, because tomorrow gonna be villager hunting. And if you have an empty spot and you want Gwen, she is in boxes today. So, this is your chance to grab Gwen.
Babe, this profile doesn't have...
Yeah, it does. This is the one I have, the Japanese account, remember?
This is the one that has...
Yeah.
Online?
Yeah.
Sorry, we're not adding people as best friends right now.
Well, I'm more willing of it.
Babe.
Yeah?
I think.
Ah.
What?
Mute the mic a second.
Okay. Alright. Invite Vader code. Yes, I've invited people via Dota code, just not on this account.
By the way, you have your mouse on a button that you shouldn't have your mouse on.
Okay. The more the merrier. Yeah, I know. Invite anyone. Yeah, I know it's 10. Okay.
They might.
Yeah, you see the one on your screen for the stream?
Doing their inventory right now, I think.
Here, let me type it in for him. There's the Dodo code. Okay. Did you look in the chat? I did type in the Dota code for you. It's coming over. Kind of going a little bit over time. But. Yeah, this isn't my main account on my Switch. This is just like so I can get Japanese eShop games and play the Famicom games. Like, that's the other reason I have a family account. Oh, also because me and, so that way I can just pay for one membership for $35 for me and Katie Sparks here and, not have to, and save, like, $5.
We're not gonna judge your name.
Yeah, there's no judgment here, man. Judge not lest ye be judged. Yeah, that's like the best I can make for the outfit of Jane Lane right now.
Bow, 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 yes, bow, for bow. Sure.
very first sound to her, D's nuts.
Shark bait, I like your island name.
See him. Ah, nice. I see you got the full Luigi gear on.
I'm not playing right now, but I don't really want the Peach outfit. I just wanted the Peach crown, so. I used the wand to create outfits, so I like my outfits, so I don't really want the Peach outfit. Are full right now, I think. Or did you empty your pockets out?
Let me see here.
No, your pockets are full.
Yeah, my pockets are full, man. hold on a sec. I'm rich. Okay.
You can keep your bells. You don't have to give us your bells, but thank you.
Yeah, thanks, man.
That's nothing too nice.
Hey. Actually, hey, like I said, Gwen is right here at this house. She's in boxes right now. If you have an open slot on your island and you were looking for Gwen, she's up for grabs.
Oh, they said no.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh, they were talking about something else.
I don't know from...
Oh, that's cool. They have Raymond.
Ah. One of the most popular villagers next to the one I have over here. Dom. This is embarrassing.
Oh, he's not wearing pants.
Oof. Hold on a sec. Got one. I'll just drop some of these crafting materials here.
There's, show them the DIYs.
Oh. No, hold on a sec. What the hell? Okay, hold on. dropped the clay.
Oh, you've got the cinnamon roll hat. That's cute. I love that hat.
Yeah, we're hoping to get the Sanrio set soon. Oh, yeah. You want to know about some DIYs? Yeah. Go over this way. There's these three available.
Yeah, there's three DIYs if you want them.
Cinnamon roll.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
That's cool. Thank you.
Your pockets are full, remember?
Oh, right. Shit. Hold on. I'll just drop the net here. No!
You picked up the net.
Damn it. Drop net. Soon I need to be getting a bed, man. So,
thanks so much for coming over, yeah. And thanks for following. But we actually need to end stream here soon. So.
Yeah.
But he's gonna be streaming Animal Crossing again tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll be online tomorrow. And I can put you on the friends list if you want. LAX.
Yeah. They said me and my friend are studying for a test and going to play LAX.
Don't know what that is. I mean, I know of LAX as a airport? I've never heard of a game called LAX. Thanks for coming on over and dropping by. So, we're gonna end stream here. And. Oh, good. Singing now. I'm definitely thankful I have the LAN adapter because the built in Wi-Fi card on my Switch is kinda jank. Because I got a launch model.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
They said next time I'm bringing over a million bells.
Alright. Well, thanks, bro. Anyways, hope you have a good night. And peace out.